Welcome everyone, it's Vapor Shatrigamar, and now it's time for some more League of Legends. In this episode, we're going to be doing some Malzahar versus Jinx, one for all. Oh yes. Yes.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Academia beckons.
Enemy killing spree. Enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Turret plating will soon fall.
Alright, let's see what I can do.
Enemy killing spree. Your turret has been destroyed. Your team has destroyed the turret. Has destroyed a turret. Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
This is such a DC. Of course it's like streaming thing. Of course it is. Can't seem to burst them fast enough to deal with them. How many? Okay, they have the chompers. This, they do 1,000 of basic attack.
Has destroyed the turret.
That sucked. All those R's at once. Ugh! So annoying. Oh, I shouldn't have tried to back there. Oh, they really want me dead. They really want me dead, I can tell you that.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill. Hazed. Your turret has been destroyed.
At least I got the ignite off.
An enemy has been slain.
Gonna go the death cap route, because it's the only way. The only way that we win this is to get the burst. They run a lot. Well, this wasn't the smartest plan, I guess.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed.
At least we got to see your some Malzahar in this at all. Not yet. We didn't surrender. But I didn't expect Jinxes to be that much of a problem. But they are. They are that much of a problem.